possession.
And it is icing on the... will it be or won't it be?
Well, when you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
Now it's directed to Miller.
Odd man rush, 2-on-1. Great stick there.
Picked up in the attacking zone by Miller.
Moves to the corner.
Net open. Oh, great block. Net empty. He missed the net.
Still has control through the neutral zone.
It's dumped in.
At this point of the game, you cannot afford to make any mistakes. That puck's got to get in deep.
All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet here.
Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt.
Shot. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Keeps it going through the neutral zone.
Net empty. Score!
Miller's annoyed. Might be something here.
He's had this look in his eyes all night long.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? To Miller.
Miller's looking to add to his goal totals. He's got...
Oh, big rebound here. He covers, and a face-off will follow.
An enormous defensive face-off win.
Wow, and somebody's crossed the line here.
In all alone!
And they'll try to settle the score this way. This fight is over with one last punch, and I think a lot of people are surprised.
I am, Doc. I cannot believe that this player was involved in this type of a play. Oh, that was a grueling scrap. They're going to get a chance to rest for 5 minutes.
The game is over, and so the end of a very close game. The stats can be deceptive. The shots on goal were really lopsided, but the score was tight.
Sometimes you're going to have games like this where you get a lot of pucks to the net and they don't go in, but you win the game.
That's it for another great night at a hockey rink. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying, good evening, everyone.